be flexing. Now I be starting. I remember days when we didn't have nothing. Now I be flexing. Now I be starting. Now I be flexing. Now I be
position. What's good, YouTube? Chaos here, and today, man, we playing some Call of Duty World War II, like always. I'm pretty sure you guys can read the title. But before we get into all this nonsense, if you guys could take 2 seconds on to subscribe to the channel for more Call of Duty content on the daily. Leave a like on the video if you guys did enjoy. Leave some comments down below about legit anything. I'll just answer to whatever. And we can jump right into action. Look at the gun that we're using, Heroic Sterling. I think it was last week when I got it. Straight luck with all my supply drops. I got like legit all the Blitzkrieg weapons in the supply drops last week. It was actually crazy, and this is Heroic version. Let's not forget about that. So this gun is a fucking monster. This gun has to be my favorite submachine gun right now. I don't know, this gun, it's like a grease gun. It feels like the grease gun, but then again, it's not the grease gun. That grease gun has that feeling, especially with the recoil pattern. This Sterling is just, I don't know, it feels like a grease gun, but it's definitely not. But yeah, we choked 3 V2 rockets in the past, like, what, 3 days, 2 days? And it's, honestly, it pisses me off, because 2 of them, I died because of that basic training requisitions. That, oh my god, they need to take that out of the game, bro. I died 2 times. 2 times, at least 2 or 3 kills off of V2 rocket because of that basic training. I'm just speechless of words right now for all of that. That could have been 3 gameplays right there. V2 rockets, V2 rockets, V2 rockets. And of course, I gotta put V2 rocket choked in this title. That does not feel good at all. But you guys can see how I'm playing. You guys will obviously start to tell when I get on the high streak. You can clearly see how I play. When I get nervous and when I'm not, like, on a streak. So, this is a good lobby. Last night, we was just getting straight good lobbies. Like, the 3 games before this, it was the best. And I couldn't get a V2 rocket for my life. So I'm done trying for V2s. You know, honestly, I'm not going to try for no more V2s. These things, they make me want to punch a wall when I die a few off of V2. I don't know. I can't. No, I'm not doing that no more. I'm just gonna be playing for regular streaks now. If a V2 rocket happens to appear on my screen, then fuck it, we gonna call it in and we got a V2 rocket again. I am not trying for no more V2 rockets, especially because of that basic training. I refuse to die one off a V2 rocket because of that basic training again. That was, oh my god, man. I honestly wish that I was doing a live com, Nick. That would have been the funniest video that I put out. I was flipping shit when I died on that streak. But yeah, this lobby was full of noobs. Full of noobs. Pay attention to the gameplay, and then also when it happens in the next round, pay attention how I die. It's like what the hell is my luck? We get the streaks, okay? We get a lot of streaks here. We get the troops, we get all of our streaks. So it was a really good gameplay at the end of the day, regardless of if we got the V2 rocket or not. But you guys will see the medal that I got, the streak that I was on, and the way that I died. The way, I can't even call the Sterling an inconsistent gun, because this gun is fairly consistent. It doesn't really fail me that much unless, like, you know, I get into a sticky situation, I start getting nervous. That's a whole different story. But this gun is 100% a solid gun. Very more consistent than the grease gun, I could tell you that. It just feels just a tiny bit weird because you're going to use it like a grease gun, but it's not the grease gun. I don't know how to explain it. I mean, that's just my personal preference. I don't know how you guys think about that. If you guys think it is like legit the grease gun, just in a different variant. I don't know. I don't care. I don't know. All I know is that I got a good gameplay with the Heroic Sterling. I could have had a V2 rocket with the Heroic Sterling. But no. It just never fails. Okay, we're into halftime now. Let's just watch, alright? We're going to commentate and talk about the game right now. We're going to see what's good. We're rushing. We're getting, like, kills here and there. We about to get one. Boom. We get that kill right there. Without a doubt. You see, that's what I'm saying. Like, the Sterling is good. In a situation like that, if I had like a grease gun or a PPSH, 9 times out of 10, I would have died just because just because. Like, look at that. We got the troops right there. I'm getting nervous now. You see, I'm running to the back of my spawn. I'm hiding real quick. I want that one kill that's not coming out way. My teammates were not getting UAVs at all this game, too. So this is like five times harder. Because I had no UAVs in the air. Like, how the fuck was I supposed to get a V2 rocket with no UAV? Like, the headset doesn't work. Like, I can't hear footsteps in this game. It's like nearly impossible to hear footsteps in this game. So it's like I could only be based for UAVs. And yeah, it was just a whole V2 rocket mess, but it was a good game. You see, like right there, my aim is getting shaky. That's how you know I'm getting just a little bit nervous. My aim is going a little bit to the left, a little bit to the right. That guy jumps out. Doesn't need to see that I'm there. I'm camping A spawn. I didn't want these guys to cap the flag. That's where they messed me up. If they wouldn't have capped that flag, I think, personally, I would have got the V2, but since they want to cap it and flip spawns, now I have to run to the other side. I have to run to C, and this is just the bad part of the game. You see that? Just read that. Please connect a controller to continue. Now take 2 seconds of your time to really think about what I have done in that very moment. Able is lost. Almost lost my scuff controller, I have to tell you that. And the rest, you guys should just think to yourself. But anyways, man, this is going to be the end of my commentary, because my commentaries are always shitty, even in live comms. I don't know why, but hope you guys did enjoy this Sterling gameplay. Stick tuned to the end, like the rest of the 2 minutes. It's pretty good. Once again, if you guys enjoyed, leave a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel for more Call of Duty content daily. More V2 rocket chokes daily. And leave me comments down below about anything once again. I'll see you guys in the next video. Chaos out. Peace. Enemy contact in Charlie. They're taking Baker. They're capturing Baker. Recon aircraft for targets. Recon aircraft ready. They're taking Charlie. They're capturing Baker. Baker's lost.